When my husband came to me, before he became my husband, he came to me angithanda, right?
Did he already know who you were?
Yes. Ungishele vele sengiyisangoma. Uze give me angithanda, right? So, mina manje mangimdlisa ngiyenzela mina ngiqinisa lento eze ngayo angiqala into enja mose.
Positive way.
In a positive way.
Yes.
You understand? Anya ngidlisa into dambe se mina ngihamba ngezinto ezinike. No, that's wrong.
Qinisa uthando.
Ngiqinisa uthando lwami. Uze ngalo already. Ufike nani?
Ngobuzele uwongshekile.
Hey, hey. So I'm not angiqali angikuniki into nganayo ngingenkani. Ngiya lento lokuthi ayihlali khona ngiyayiprotect. Ayihlali khona yami now. And it's also good for couples to do it. Bambi banyangeni bathi sifase.
Oh, there are couples like that.
Yeah, I do have a lot of people like that. Yeah, kuthi sifase soyithu, siyadlisana manje. I have couples.
Hi guys. Guys, you know, it's days like this that I wish Musa was just here, guys, to just come and stir the pots, like, guys. Guys, honestly speaking, some things, I know some people are doing this because it's their culture. Some people are doing this because it's their beliefs. We all have different things that we believe in, guys. We all have different things. So I'm not really gonna judge too much, but I'm gonna judge, yes, because I know there are so many people that are gonna come after me, especially because I'm talking about Gogo Squatini. I know she is untouchable at some other platform that I'm gonna drop this video at, guys. And let me quickly touch on the Musa part, guys. Guys, Musa is not dead. Like, guys, I saw a lot of videos where people were celebrating. Some people were just talking about it, that Musa is no more, guys. Guys, apparently Musa is still so much alive. He's in prison. Yeah, I got happy when I saw Sunday World talk about this. Guys, it's not like I really love Musa. I know him. No, guys, he's somebody that we got to know through social media, and we got to accept him, you know, whether he does wrong or bad, guys, but I cannot wish him dead. Now, guys, sometimes I really cry for my children. I really do, because, guys, I'm a mother to all boys, and when I see some things that women do to men, they really break my heart, guys. Like, guys, why should you do this to someone's child? But right now, all I'm saying right now is that I wish Gogo Squatini has removed her things that she dropped in this man's body. Because they say love potions has got side effects, guys. It always starts with the beating. Most of the time, guys, a lot of comments that are saying such men will beat you for no reason. Like, you know, you'll become their drum. And there's this comment that really took my attention from Gwena Malekwa, who said, when you mix pap and milk, there's no way you can ever separate that pap and milk again. Bangoma do things and forget consequences. Guys, yo, but when you feed a man a love potion, when it comes out, he'll beat you, guys. He'll beat you up. Like, hey, you'll become their toy or something, guys. It's really so sad because Gogoma, hey, now their names really confuse me. Gogo Squatini, yeah, sorry, Gogoma Weni. Yeah, Gogo Squatini posted this things on Monday, guys, on her story, and then she deleted them, guys. Guys, people don't waste time these days. Whenever you post something, make sure that you are ready for that thing to be out there. Like, don't post and think that you'll delete quickly, because the minute that this celebrities post that second, guys, and it's already gone, grabbed. Hey, this woman, she posted a photo of her, like, injured hand, something like a cut, and then she said, this you did Monday, I didn't attend my gigs after. So it looks like this man, I don't know, according to her story, she says that she's no longer staying with this man. On January, she posted saying that it's been 6 months since she parted with the husband. And then, like, right now, guys, we add that 6 months until now on August. So it means like it's something like over a year right now since they've parted. But this woman says that whenever she meets with this man will use that chance to make sure that he moves her. So, like, girl, if you want this whole thing to stop, I hope you did the right thing. You remove that thing, because that thing is still living in Mondle's body. Monday, that is called Monday Shangi. That thing, whatever that you deposited in his body, is still living in his body. And it's really not okay for him. Yeah, maybe the best thing is just to make sure that you remove this thing. Happy, I asked myself, why didn't she just go report the police? Why should you put something here on social media, guys? Is it because you want attention? Is it because there is something that you are trying to bring up and, you know, you want to trend for a certain reason? And then she went on to say that there are some videos that she cannot post because she was naked at that time. Now I'm asking myself, who took the videos? Was it her or was it the husband? Why should the husband take videos to incriminate himself? And who did them? Unless if they stay with someone that made these videos. Because there's somewhere where it shows Gogom Skoteni was writing to the husband, telling him that he's going to rot in jail. I know the things that women do sometimes, guys. I'm not trying to bash whatever that she's trying to say. But yeah, we know the plans that women always try to bring. Like whenever they're fed up with someone, they'll make sure that they drag you through the mud. Like, yeah, guys. And again, guys, Gogo Skoteni was trending. Yesterday, there's this video that came out that Gogo Skoteni was she's been sleeping with Musa Mseleku Jr., like that guy, guys, who once trended when Queen Loli said that they were sleeping together. So Loli said it, guys, with her own mouth, that this woman slept with that guy and she and Gogo Skoteni were friends. Like, guys, I wanted to talk about that one, but I was bored because I was like, hey, maybe this guy, if I can use his video, maybe he'll strike me. But I'll just drop this little thing so that you hear it from Loli's mouth.
They are fucking. Gogo Skoteni is fucking Bumelelo Mseleku.
You see, guys, you see what I'm telling you? This woman is still going to see flames, I'm telling you. If she doesn't make sure that she fixes this child, this somebody's child. Phenomenal was like he wanted to leave after she brought that second boyfriend, Don Tony, and she said her muti is strong, he won't leave. So right now, here they are broken, guys. I know, honestly, this Gogo honestly needs to behave like a Gogo. Like, now some her things really embarrass me sometimes, yeah. So I don't see her behaving like a real Gogo. That's why sometimes I'm like, I'm not even sure. So right now, you know, you can never know. Maybe she's going to be the third wife of Musa Mseleku Junior, allegedly, guys. I'm not sure. Oh, those ones kind of are serious with the lawsuits, guys. I'm just saying, you can never know. And it was so interesting to when I was watching their podcast, guys. They were wearing like meshed. They meshed like a couple. Yo, I was like, Kunzima.